big confusion in the church. God is never irrelevant. He cannot send me, and then you say, no, me, I will enter without him. Did you understand that part?
Yes.
Now, this is a very critical part.
Exactly.
Meaning, you can never, ever ignore the prophet of the Lord.
Exactly.
Did you understand me?
Exactly.
So you cannot say, no, let me, I want to go to him direct. You would endeavor to find out, what message has he brought?